of the places you gonna hit. Our contacts said all the alarm systems go down for maintenance soon. So that's our chance. I'll let you know when it starts.
Whatever. Let's get this crime spree started. Pick your first target and start driving. I already got Kay on the line.
What up, though?
We sent you the location of the fleeces. Hit him in whatever order you want.
Y'all drive like the bad motherfuckers I know you are. You're gonna be in the next bank before they even know you out the last one. But look out. They marked the bill so we won't be spending that cash. Let the client deal with laundering that bullshit.
Any signal jammers you got on them banks will delay the alarm making the call to 5-0. That'll keep them writing driving citations while you out there making bank. Literally.
Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long.
You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at.
Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
The police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass.
Hey, you there yet? Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks.
Shit, this is beautiful. You a fucking artist. You know that?
Sounds like they got the whole precinct out on your ass. Y'all stay collected.
You there? Fill them bags and bounce. Tick-tock, motherfuckers, tick-tock. correct, dog. Pull up, hit the vote, leave with the fat pocket.
Just one more bank and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
You ain't gonna let no raggedy-ass police cruiser pull up on you.
When you pull up, head right to the back. There's gonna be bands inside the vault.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. It's the fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would've laid these bitches out on my sheet. Me and my girl, shit, we would've had a good-ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right? And make sure you don't roll up on my man with any heat on you. That'll kill the mood and this whole deal in a hot motherfucker second.
All right, you gotta head to the drop with the cash. Sounds like 5-0 gonna do every motherfucking thing to stop you, though.
Eyes open. We got this. Almost done. Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa? Hey, If 5-0 pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.